With your flathead screwdriver, gently press the ridge of your liner into the stainless steel shell. Once you have completely inserted the ridge inside the stainless steel shell, use your flathead screwdriver to loosen the top of your liner from your shell. Pull out your shell, and that's how you remove your liner from your stainless steel shell.